So I'm going to make sure that the valve is closed. You can see that the red small valve is down and the weight valve is open at the moment. So I'm going to turn that closed. You can see that drop down into place. And you line up the circle with the little triangle here. And you've got the wee ones to release.